without the hand of friendship. McStay. Garvey. Robin goes loose. That's not a bad ball. But a penalty has been given. Penalty kick. Well, I think the Aberdeen players would dispute that. It's a penalty to Celtic. With a tackle and Burns simply coming down in the area. And the referee, I would think maybe a couple of seconds deliberation, then pointed to the spot. So it's Mark Reid against Scotland's international goalkeeper, Jim Leighton. That's it. 1-0. The Celtic fullback has broken the deadlock. Exactly 10 minutes of the second half gone, and he gave Leighton absolutely no chance, taken with great confidence. Now this game may burst wide open. Angus. Here's McLeod. A free kick, and now the Parkhead crowd have come alive. They've been in a lull for so long. Black down with it, and a simple scoop shot by Bell. Burns, still Burns. Away wide. I think he realised how much cover there was. Well, there's Alec Ferguson, obviously cause for concern for him now. Strachan to Cooper. One penalty, that's really all there's been in this game. Bordia looked like scoring, but that's an atrocious pass. That if he pushed ahead of Crawford, he had got behind the defenders. McLaren. Well, he saw the gap. Quite entitled to have that dab at goal. No strength in it, though. 15 minutes remaining. Robin, staying out of that intelligently. McGrain. Good run there by McClure, and he gets a corner. Shot of that massive crowd here at Celtic Park. Rugby rather. It was a slight deflection, but Leighton gets to it eventually. Fighting hard, Aberdeen. There was too much in that ball by Simpson. Simpson. Well, there's a superb pass. There's McGarvey. He's on his own. No. Not a bad effort all the same. Perhaps his best move in the game thus far. Good bit of twisting around and then eventually tried to put it away to the top right-hand corner. Strachan. Well, there's a price for that. Not very effective though. Nicely played out, Burns. Robin. It's not a bad ball. Just over. Deflection and corner kick. Tommy Burns. Guarded by McLeish. Hewitt. Faulkner. That's not a bad ball. There goes Schürt. Aiken right into the jungle underneath us. Well, you would think looking from that dugout that Celtic were trailing. Maybe they're just quietly holding themselves for the final whistle. Good for tangling, and what's been given? Free kick to Aberdeen. No, free kick to Celtic. Everybody had moved downfield. That was astonishing. He did point towards the Celtic goal. Garvey tries to go in. Had away by McLeish. Reid. Willie Miller. Cute little header to the side. Here's Black. Now Dougie Bell. Cooper. Aiken driving it away. Neatly touched on. That's Dougie Bell. Must go for the cross, and he does. And there's a great save. Superb save.